A friend of mine actually designed these war balloons. No kidding.